Phantom Nation.
You're here with Aiden Molly.
And Kayla McClenny. Welcome to The Golden Blues, the morning news show that's brought to you by the Academy of Digital Video Production, only at Phoebus High School.
Today's Friday, January 14th, 2022. It is a blue day.
And ooh, we got a treat for y'all today. But you gotta stay locked in with us till the end. You know it, it's our talent showcase, guaranteed to be a banger.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated. And now we ask that you please pause for the moment of silence. Thank you. First up for today, coming Monday is a special day as we celebrate Martin Luther King Jr. as he did tell desegregate America while we were off out of school. Let us all pause and reflect to consider that because of all that he and many others sacrificed to make his dream a reality. As you're aware, the semester is coming to a close, and it will be real soon. Be sure to double-check PowerSchool and get your teachers to ensure that you have done all you can do for the highest grade possible. Remember, the easiest way to keep up your GPA, then bring it up. So work hard and keep your options open later. Report cards go home February 4th.
With the close of the semester, exams are right around the corner. The schedule's out with our first two exams starting Friday, January 21st. Each exam day is a half day with two bus runs, one after the first block exam and the other leaving at 12:30 at the end of the day. Please note that if you're eligible for exam exemptions, that information will come to you by the way of your course teacher. Exemptions are open to all students of any grade level, but at the discretion of your course teacher.
In the world of sports here at Phoebus, kudos to our JV boys basketball team from the win on Tuesday over the Dukes of us with a 63-30 win. Keep up the good work this season. We wish you all boys good luck against the Machia of Molochs.
That's right. Tonight, we have another valiant attempt against the Minchville Monarchs. This is going to be a game not to miss. Last time, we faced off on their turf, but this time, they're coming to our house. Let's pack the gym and cheer our team to a major victory. And now, here's Mr. Harris with your daily inspirational moment and words to live by.
Good morning, Phoebus Phantoms. Thank you, Kayla. Here are your words to live by. Here's a quote from an anonymous author. Everything happens for a reason. Everything leads to something better. So what does that mean? Whatever happens to you in life can teach you an important lesson. If you are willing to seek for the particular reason why something happened, you will discover meaning in suffering. And once you are able to draw meaning from difficult experiences, you will be able to use what happens in order to grow stronger. This is what life is all about. Once you've internalized those beautiful words to live by, you will understand that everything that happens to you, no matter if positive or negative, leads eventually to something better. If you always seek for the lessons that life teaches you, you will ultimately be a stronger, wiser, and better person. Always remember that the strongest characters are seared with scars, with something to think about. This is Mr. Harris. Remember, good, better, best. Never let it rest until your good is your better and your better is your best. You are somebody. You were somebody when you entered Phoebus High School, and you will be a better somebody when you leave. You deserve the education you receive here. You have things to do and people to impress, because at Phoebus High School, our purpose is greatness every day in every way. Our purpose is greatness every day in every way. Our purpose is greatness every day in every way. Our daily reminders, young people, make sure to remove those hats, hoods, and scarves and do-rags from your head in class. Also, this is a closed campus. No outside food deliveries and no retrieving food items. Also, make sure your cell phone is off and out of sight during the instructional block unless directed otherwise by your teachers. Make sure you are bringing a fully charged Chromebook to school each and every day. And remember, your mask. Make sure your mask is fitted properly over your mouth and your nose at all times. This is for your safety and everyone around you. Also, young people, guess what? The end of the semester is quickly approaching. Next Thursday is the last full school day before exams begin. Ensure that your semester grades are passing where you want them to be. You don't have time to go back and repeat classes and to recover classes. Get it done now, young people. All right. Thank you, and have a fabulous Friday.
Thank you, Mr. Harris, for those wise words and gentle reminders. Before we go, if you have a talent, we want you. No need to be shy. Let's show the world what you got.
If you wish to be featured on a student talent showcase, please contact any of our television production staff, Ms. Price in B14 and Ms. Perry in B24 in the tech call.
Today, we leave you with, you're just gonna have to watch. For if for some reason you missed the show live right now, please go to our YouTube page at Phoebus Academy TV to catch all of our videos.
That's it for today. Check in the Golden Blues next week for more Golden Blues.
Where the N stands for news.
Ferragamo slippers, dip them in gold. With so many women, think I'm pimping on hoes.
Cause my wrist still dripping, full still tip in the cut with my hitters. No, they do not miss. I'm a champagne pouring. I love big girls and shoes. And if you're here just to witness, I just promise that on my wrist. My city, you gotta see how we live.
Pull up with the drug,
you should just come on the bed. I should just f*** you right now. Oh, just forget what I said. I just be thinking out loud. Thinking that wrist, dream, bow, dream, wrist, dream, bow, balls, dream.
My wrist 30 below, it cost about 40. It feels